for sure what caused the explosion.
Thank you.